We're gonna make a brine. We're gonna talk about the ratios because this is the most simple yet important part. So for every gallon of brine you make, we're gonna do 1 cup of salt. Do a half cup of sugar. I like brown sugar. Now the pickling spice, feel free to go ahead and make your own spice blend if you want to, or just buy pickling spice and use that. Why not? In order to dissolve our salt and our sugar, we're gonna start with boiling water. We're gonna fill this to 1 gallon. Because we want to brine our chicken immediately and we're not in a restaurant kitchen, we're in our home kitchen, we're going to add 1 gallon of ice. Now what this also does is it allows your chicken to be super cold over the brining process. So I got my chicken here, I got my cold brine here, I'm just going to pour this over top of this and wait for 24 hours.